Larissa, Greece, first weekend in October 2018, probably the last act of F5J season of this year. Perfect weather, no clouds today, almost no wind, pleasant temperatures, and very friendly and generous hosts. Best 10 pilots are getting ready for the flyoffs. I expect interesting low action. As you can see, we are doing starts here, as it is currently in the rules. So starting corridor is over here. Pilots are starting from their landing points, which means timekeepers have to stand behind them. Ten seconds. Low and slow as expected. So some people went behind me over the river. And most of them are here over the north end of the runway. So a nice crowded airspace now. So 9 planes, which means one is behind me. So weather here is such that even I managed to make full time from 35 meters only. And I guess this means the best 10 pilots will easily cope with this. I now feel a slight breeze in their direction, which I guess is good news for all of them. As I can see, they're all climbing steadily. Probably the most difficult job in a tight space like this is to avoid any mid-air collisions, because human depth perception is rather poor, and it's difficult to say if you have two models in a blue background like this, which one is closer and which one is further away. But the planes are now starting to spread apart, and I guess the rest of this recording would be rather boring. They just need to do about 10 more minutes, and as you can see, it's not difficult to do that. A bit less than 2 minutes to go, and the planes are still relatively high. These two here are lower. One minute to go. No crashes, very nice. Now let's see second flight. Seconds to start. Same conditions, same weather, and I expect much the same strategy. So there's one flag waving a bit, and the wind sock north of the start line is also waving, so they will all turn back again. Okay, so the rest are now coming. So in this kind of conditions it's very nice to have a position at the end or the beginning of start line, so you have room to maneuver. So 30 seconds is now over. Touch. Doesn't look much of a damage. They continue. Very good. But as I said, this is so close that it's a bit nerving to even watch, let alone fly. I would fly something somewhere completely different to some other place in the sky just to avoid the crowd. But yeah, you have planes circling right, planes circling left, few meters from each other. Doesn't look too smart if you ask me. Again, it looks like they will all make it without much difficulties. And again, looks like there's nothing much more to see here for the remaining time. About 1 minute and 50 seconds remain. Pilots are starting their approaches, including loops and everything else. One minute to go. 30 seconds. Okay, looks like everything was okay. I saw one plane sliding across the tape or along the tape, one plane flip over just at the number one point. Now let's wait for the third flight. 30 seconds to start of the last flight. They were getting ready to start towards the north. But now 30 seconds before the start, they decided to start to the south anyway, as they did before. So based on the flags there over that RF5, looks like thermal is again north of the start line. And people are turning back immediately, of course. As slow as possible. Now the question is just now, how low can you go? Or dare to go? Or maybe how low you dare to stay and not climb with motor on? Now majority is over that cotton field, not over the runways before. But again, it looks no problem whatsoever. I just hope it stays like this without any crashes. But two planes have some problems. So this one decided to try it a bit more south. And won't make it. And another one is there over the cars. Let's try to focus this. Ended up in the cotton. That's interesting. So someone was in fact too low. So this is now the last guy that's looking to connect to that thermal. And I think he got it. So scores maybe tell you the best just how nice weather here is this weekend. To reach flyoffs you needed 98.7% of total score. And I ended up on 24th place with 94.7%. Although we had some clouds yesterday, that didn't affect flying much because there was still enough heat coming through the clouds from the sun. So thermals were abundant, not that frequent, but they were there. this guy looks like decided to come back a bit. He's now by far the lowest, but still looks like no problem. While the rest are much higher and slowly getting farther away with the thermal. About 2 minutes to go. Pilots are now coming home. Okay, last flight done. Now let's wait for the results. Thank you indeed. Thank you hosts. Thank you Greece. Thank you.
Κρύβεις τον Ιβάηλο. Γιώργο, Γιώργο. Κρύβεις τον Ιβάηλο.
Κι άλλο, οκ.
Congratulations!
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 Выпьем, Виталий, окончание тестирования. Мы закончили. We finish our testing. 7 months for
testing.
Людек
Новотний.
T-shirt, it is fourth.
Deutsche!
Бравo! Сигаретка нормальная.
Я ж не курю. А выгляди, ля.
Все, круто.
Памело Тримитов. Sebastian Marcher.
Christo.
The president of
Air Club the Adidas.
Awarding.
Second place.
Bastian.
Mikhail Kress.
Ожог родился.
Что доказал?
Our president in honor, Mr. Kirisaka, should receive the prize.
The first position. Joe.
The vice government of the region of Thessaly will give the first the prize for the first position.
Okay, man. Thank you.
Finish. Yes, be kind to me. Yes, Γιώργο, πέπω τώρα. Πάρ' να πω πίσω τώρα, σχέδιο. Πού είναι?
Thank you, Papa.
The region of Thessaly and their club Larissa will honor some athletes that they participate in some European or worldwide races. First of them is Mr. Papagiorgiou.
Так у вас 23, 18, 27. Где-то нормально.
For his participation in European race in Bulgaria, Mr. Kurbanis. Ioannis. For his participation in European race in Bulgaria, Mr. Danavaras.
Нет, For his participation in the European race in Serbia, the tall guy for the Saloniki, Mr. Spiriadis.
Δώσε και την πολλά. Κώστα, Κώστα.
Ευχαριστώ πολύ. Ευχαριστώ πολύ.
We would like also to honor a very old and a legend in the Greek athlete, Mr. Sofos.
Talento, talento.
It's a honor that
σας εύχομαι καλές επιτυχίες, όπως μέχρι τώρα, γιατί πάρα πολλές επιτυχίες, παρόλες τις δυσκολίες και τις αντιδράσεις που αντιμετωπίσατε. Να έχετε υπόψη σας ότι ο εχθρός του καλού είναι το καλύτερο. Και εχθρός του καλύτερου είναι το καλύτερότερο. Άνθρωποι που ήσαν καλοί και καλύτεροι δεν μπορούν να φανταστούν ότι υπάρχουν καλύτερότεροι.
Ευχαριστώ. The guy that started everything helped us to do this, Mr. Skaryotis. Bravo. And last one, our vice government, Mr. Pethis. He trusts us, he helped us to do this, and trusts us we will do better in the next year. So, Mr. Pethis.
Όχι, δεν σε πίσω. Όχι, λέει, στέλνεις τι. Ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ.
We have some gifts for our sponsors. It is two props from GM, props from the Georgi Mirov props. It's
Bravo, Georgi.
Χρήστος Καρυτινός.
ξέρει.
Мне больше, например, ничего не надо. Мне сыр, но и колбаса вообще.
Я так
хожу. Ты какая школа?
Давай, Джон Николаев! Now we have a voucher from 50 euros. Offer from Florian Sambek Motors.
Кого? Александр Мотор, ты ты я.
О,
я! Вау, 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 вау!
Сотрудник Шамик.
Он выиграл.
Вау, вау!
Он больше выиграл от себя.
Реимпорт, Станаварас, Паделес.
А ты от них на халяву сможешь добиться?
Валентин Вальцев.
Больше тренировок.
Жир, как
говорят.
For the model. We have a Portachavi CD scale machine, but from misunderstanding with Alex, he's not here. He will send the scale direct to
the winner.
The winner is Yuri Petar.
Oh, Yuri! I will take it.
Okay,
okay. Let's hold it.
Что там выиграл?
Yes, sir.
Okay, okay. The next present is one Altis Nano for Aeroptech.
Мне нужен.
Me.
For me.
It's Plamen.
Wow. Makes sense.
Конкурент. Нан Моделс. We would like to thank Nikolai for his support and his family for his support to our F5J meeting. He's always a supporter to Greek pilots, to Greek organization. Nikolai, thank you very much.
Thank you, Nikolai.
Thank you, Nikolai.
Nikolai.
Nikolai is the best.
Give me this model.
I need big flaps.
Who is the winner?
Me.
Me.
No.
Maglatzis Apostolis.
Это все подстава. Это подстава. Это свои. Нет, так нельзя. Николай, это свои. Нельзя так делать.
Это подстава. Положено его место должен быть.
Я
бы я бы
я бы
я
бы
я
бы
I'll try and keep it short because I did the blah 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 thing on Friday. So
okay.
I would just really like to express my appreciation and thanks to George Studios. They persuaded me to come to Greece for this event, and they pushed me and they pushed me, and it's like, okay, I will come. The hospitality and then the friendship of all of us people that share the same passion for flying is a wonderful thing. And the past few days on the field, Thursday and Friday were just out there, and George had the timing system, so you just walk out and it's like, okay, competition on. And no scores, but we're out there doing it. And that was just so much fun. We share the same passions about the sport, and it's just to me it's a beautiful thing, and I really appreciate the opportunity to come here and fly with you guys.
Thank you, Joe.
And I'm really lucky.
Thank you.
Each competitor will come to take a bag for some. Take that from there and then all on the center to take a picture.
Okay.
Adelaide, I think, September. Adelie.